facing Akram. The first ball. And let's go straight away to Javed Miandad, who's standing at first slip in a very bright green cap. There he is. Great man himself. That's up in the air, and Miandad's going to catch him. No, he's dropped. Perhaps he couldn't quite get to it. A miscued pull or a hook. Miandad going for it. He could have got his hands to it, or he may have got his hands to it. We'll have to watch the replay.
Well, the awkward thing about hooking left arm over the wicket, there goes Miandad, is that the ball comes on to you all the time. It's getting closer to you. It tucks you in. And I have the feeling that Srikant is trying to play his natural game. He had a flash outside the off stump. He went for the hook shot. And maybe he is just looking to get that natural style of his.
Fine shot by Sidhu. Down to third man, Mushtaq, the fielder. A superb shot, square of the wicket. It's going to be four runs. Akib straying, dropping it short, and on this wicket, this comfortable pace, Sidhu had no problem at all in dispatching it to the square leg boundary for four. Very expectant crowd. That ball flew off. What a delivery. And Srikant a little bemused at that. Taken above his head. You rarely see a delivery like that in Sharjah, Tony. That's a lovely shot. Played beautifully through mid-wicket. Shoaib after it. But another fielder gets to it before him, and that's three more. Good running between the wickets. That could be close. Srikant going for the single. That's up in the air, and he's dropped. By Imran, the ball going to his right. He tried to catch it with one hand. It was a relatively simple chance, and let's watch it again. Srikant not getting to the pitch of it, and Imran attempting it with one hand, and it went through. That's Javed Miandad fielding at deep third man. Good return. That's a lovely shot by Srikant. Beautifully played. Off his toes, four runs. And that's vintage Srikant. He saw that opportunity early. That's another very good run indeed. This is excellent understanding between these two. And as I said, the Indian batting has been very professional. It's a fine delivery.
That's delicately played once again. Wasim Akram has a long chase. There should be two easy runs in this. A good batting by Srikant there. Waiting for the ball, and at the last moment, with a flick of the wrist, picking up runs in gaps. It chance of a run out there? No. Shahid Saeed is unable to stoop down and throw accurately. Srikanth calling Sidhu very quickly for that single. It was a cheeky run. That's outside the leg stump, played beautifully by Srikanth, but Ijaz is there. They'll only pick up one. He's got a lovely throw. 50 up on the board. In 13 overs, India 50 without loss. Srikanth is 28, Sidhu is 18. We should pick up two there. Akib Javed, the fielder, moving from a finer position to long leg. That's a lovely shot over the head of Imran, and this time nobody can stop it. It's four runs. A half volley on the pads of Sidhu, leaned into that and deliberately played it over the infield, through mid-wicket, rocked into the fence and bounced back. It's the 15th and India are 59 without loss. 32 to Srikanth, 22 to Sidhu. Straying down the leg side by Shahid Saeed continues, and a very, very productive over for India. That should be another four, yes. It was a slow ball. Srikanth spotted it and in fact swept it. It was an authentic sweep shot, fetching four more. That's the most expensive over of the game so far. Good use of the feet by Sidhu. Picking up a single down to long off. It's played well off his pads. They should come back for the second. Sohail Fazil, the fielder, not a particularly distinguished throw. But two more then to Sidhu. That's up in the air and it's going to be four. It landed about 6 inches inside the rope. And as I said a while earlier, it's the only way Srikanth knows. If you can't read it, he'll go down the pitch and loft it. Srikanth on 49. That's his 50. Hit hard and straight. Salim Malik stops it, juggles with the ball and misfields. The ball crosses the boundary ropes. Sidhu 34, Srikanth 51, 92 without loss. This is the 20th over. Rush of blood again, this time destructive.
Abdul Qadir again to Amarnath. It's a nice looking stroke. It's going to be four runs. Lovely shot. Abdul Qadir dropping it, wide-ish, giving it a bit of width, and Amarnath taking advantage of it. that's up in the air, but safe, and that's the single, and that is also India's 100.
Welcome back to Classic Cricket from Sharjah. India are 100 for 1. Navjot Sidhu looking good. Now it's Abdul Qadir to bowl. The batsman is Jimmy Amarnath.
It's driven through the covers. They'll get the second easily. Two more to Mohinder Amarnath. And two more to India. They're 102 for the loss of one wicket. A good shot by Sidhu, a typical one-day cricket shot. He pulled him from outside the off stump to the mid-wicket boundary for four. It's a quicker one, turned away to deep square leg. One short, just being signaled by umpire Shepherd. This time Amarnath using his feet, gloriously lifting it through the covers for four.
What a great shot.
It's Mushtaq continuing, bowling to Sidhu. That's going down towards the side screen, will be cut off by Ejaz. Mushtaq himself took some of the pace off. Mushtaq to Amarnath. That's cut away. It's going to be a close finish. Aqib doesn't reach it, four runs. Four more to India, 121 for the loss of Srikant's wicket. 27 overs gone, 28th coming up. Mushtaq to Sidhu. But four runs from the moment it left the bat. And that is Sidhu's 50.
Another superb knock, falling three times.
Late cut. It's the third man boundary. It's Aqib Javed. Going for the second, Wasim Akram doesn't pick up neatly. Waqar Yunus backing up. Two more to India, 142 for the loss of one wicket.
Nicely played by Mohinder Amarnath. Steered square on the offside. Leg by. Bit of feeling that by Wasim Akram at mid-wicket. The pickup and the throw all in one movement. And the ball flung into the base of the stumps. All good stuff, but the batsman safely home for two, taking Jimmy Amarnath now to 31 and Sidhu 62, 154 for one. Six runs. He followed it around, it went quite fine. And landed down there in the crowd, well back in the crowd too. A crashing blow. Six. Abdulrahman Bakatir is enjoying this festival of cricket. Good fielding. Very close. Very close indeed.
Sidhu feeling the effects of his long innings, a little slow to take off for the second.
Imran it is to be again, bowling to Sidhu.
Fine shot.
Four runs. Nicely timed, off the toes, over mid-wicket. Slow ball, and there's that firm push, wide of mid-wicket. Two more runs to India. It's Mushtaq. Sidhu takes the single. And the applause goes around the ground for the 100 partnership. Srikant left with a score at 92. It's now 192 for one. And more applause.
Amarnath 50 was his 12th 50 in his 77th match, and it came off 56 deliveries with three boundaries and 1 6, and this is the fastest 50 of the tournament so far.
Oh dear, every picture tells the story. It's over cover. They'll take the one. Amarnath gets quickly up and back for the second. And that two runs brings up the 200.
My career is so long because of Imran Khan, Mudassir Nazir. They're the key figures. They're the one who taught me how to, what is hard work is all about. If you won't work hard, you won't do well for a long time. You might do well for a couple of years, and then that's it.
Yes, well played. Nice little touch. It's in the air, but it's... Oh, it splices them straight through between them.
Very good chase there by Salim Malik to cut off a boundary. The ball did slow down as it neared the boundary ropes.
That's a big hit. Beautifully struck. Six runs with a deep extra cover.
Full toss, swung away to the deep square leg fence for four by Sidhu, and he is now on 99. It's been a magnificent innings by him. Shoaib bowling to him. And that's his 100. A delighted Sidhu.
And if India can score about 270, 280 runs in 50 overs, I think so, Pakistan will be under pressure right from the first ball.
Amanath comes down the wicket, plays a lovely shot, four runs. And India now cutting loose. Really superb hitting by both these batsmen. That's up in the air over the head of Salim Malik, and they're coming back for the second. That's two more, 237. Amanath facing Imran. Slow ball, hammered away over cover, four runs, beautiful shot. 241 for one, Amanath 77. The point of interest now is, can Amanath get to his 100? 241. Down to third man, misfielding, and it's gone for four. 81 to Amanath. There comes the return. There could be close, but Sidhu is home, and that has taken a great deal out of him, so he's resting a little at this moment.
So I think the two games...
Bowled him! Sidhu is bowled. 253 for two, but what a fine innings from him. He's put India almost on the road to victory, and he deserves the standing ovation as he comes back. Four runs to the square leg fence. Imran trying the smaller one, dropping it short. The slow ball. Lovely square cut, four runs. Beautifully played by Kapil Dev. The ball short outside the off stump. Gave himself the room to play that shot. Square of the wicket. And a ball flashed across, literally singeing the outfield. Beautiful shot.
They should get two. Amanath going up to 87. He's played a wonderful innings. In the air, he could be out caught. Now it falls short. No, he's caught it. Yes. Shahid Saeed takes the catch, and Kapil Dev is gone. No aspersions on Kapil. This is the moment when the bat has to be thrown at virtually every ball. And that's what Kapil tried to do. Went for it, cross-batted, skied it high up into the air. Watch the replay.
Yes, it's all fair game, and this one Kapil got right under. It was a very good catch. You see the sun there in the fielder's eyes, and in the end steadies himself. Great relief, I think, when he felt the ball safely in the palms of the hand. Another look at that. Good bowling too. It's quick, it's on the length. But looking up into that sky is uninviting, I should say, if you're in the outfield.
Yes, caught. Mahinda Ramanath is gone. Hitting that full toss straight to Salim Malik. End of a great innings.
Yes, superb innings by Mahinda Ramanath. He looks rejuvenated, he looks fit. Lovely attacking strokes.
They should get two for that. Hazar is off the mark. Very good over for Pakistan then, and in fact that was the last over of the innings. So the Pakistan side has not been able to complete their quota of overs, and in the end India have ended up at 273 according to the... single, played well by Shoaib. One more, Hazar is there. It's 14 without loss in three overs. Very positive cricket by the two Pakistan openers. Short, that's been pulled. I don't think Sharma is going to cut it off. He does. That's well fielded. Made a lot of ground and a good throw in. Two runs to Shoaib. There should be two more here. That's well placed by Saeed. A good over for Pakistan there, at 24 without loss in six overs, six runs coming off that last over of Manoj Prabhakar. Kapil into Shoaib. Ajay Sharma. Shoaib goes on to 11. There shouldn't have been a run. Two are there. So the misfields galore continues. That could have been very close if the throw had been accurate. It was extremely good work by Azhar, who had to make a lot of ground. Shoaib The bulk of the scoring coming from Shahid Saeed. He's 21. Shoaib is 13. He's 35 without loss. Oh, very nearly bowled him. It was a yorker, slow one. Shoaib was deceived. Started off with a big back lift trying to off-drive it. And then nearly played on, but in the end, they managed the single they were wanting. Lovely throw. Magnificent fielding. Joy to behold.
To Pakistan, 11.1 overs. Played wide of mid wicket. Shastri from deep mid on, a long chase, two more. Shot. Four runs. Very delicately played. Fine glance. And those runs, very important, because they put Pakistan at 65 in 14 overs. Coming back for a very good run. It's well run. I think the two fielders there, Sharma and Kapil, just a little slow, and the batsman taking advantage. 67 for no wicket. Sharma sprawled on the floor. Asif Iqbal calculating the permutations and combinations. So no ball, driven to deep extra cover. Sharma running around there. That's two more, but it's also an extra delivery in this over. It's going to be four runs, and that had to come in the last two overs. The rate had slackened off. Pakistan had to get on with it. Ball through mid wicket and brilliantly fielded by Shastri. He lost sight of that ball, quickly recovered and used his reach well to cut off what would have been a four. Arshad Ayub. There comes the return, and he's home for two. 89, a very good over from the Pakistan point of view. So at the end of the 18th, it's 89 for no wicket. Remember, India lost their first wicket at 92.
That should be, the umpire is going to ask him whether it's six or four. Signaling six. It was a tremendous blow, that one. It's 97, and that is Shahid Saeed's 50. 3 and Pakistan on 99 for 1.
Very well bowled first four balls by Ravi. And there it is. He plays and the ball swerved into the batsman and he played outside it and it was his probably middle or leg stump was taken out.
Interesting change in the batting order.
Yes.
Wasim Akram.
There it is again. There you see it, ball is swerving into the bat and it's the off and middle which the ball hit the off in middle and he played outside the ball and there was a gap between the bat and the pad and he was out.
That's a tremendous blow. That's a very long six indeed. Through for one, Vengsarkar, the fielder. Shastri to Wasim Akram. That's another six into the stands. At wide long on, six more. This time the ball is returned back promptly. Away, they're going for the second and get it too. Last ball of the over coming from Shastri. Ayub again. Swept away. They're coming for the second. Kapil Dev throws in. And that should be Shoaib 50.
Very well played, 50.
Kapildev now to Shoaib. Going down to deep mid wicket, they'll get two. Shastri is the fielder. 146. By Shastri. Both bats. Good cricket then.
Absolutely perfect one-day cricket. Wasim Akram went like a hare for the third one because the pressure was on the keeper's end and he was under pressure.
Square cut, got an edge, Mori did the rest. one's going down to deep fine leg. Crosses the line, four runs. Cuts that to third man. And over the line, four more. So two fours on either side of the wicket. Outfield, because first of all it required the look up to see that Shoaib was off on a mission unaccompanied by Sally Mallet.
From India's point of view, a vital breakthrough.
Glorious shot. Shot.
Shastri. There's the sweep. Two runs to Javed Miandad takes him off the mark.
No problem, four runs. Poor Arshad Ayub just lost his line there fractionally. That's all that needs to happen when Sally Mallet's in this form. Destroy a little bit outside off or leg, and he's so deft to those touches that send the ball flying to the boundary. It's in the air. Oh, he lost it. Lost it in the sunshine. It bounced and twisted and turned. And that's four runs.
This is the 39th over. The innings has to end after 46 overs. Runs required now are exactly 50. Shastri, the fielder, they're coming back for the second. They'll have to hurry. No, the throw is not fast enough. And good running again between the wickets. Shastri to Miadad. That's short and that's been pulled over Amarnath's head. Four runs. It's a bad ball. It's been swept. Azharuddin will stop it. They're back for the second.
Fantastic fielding by Azharuddin. I must say that he must have saved quite a few fours.
He's stumped. Yes, gone, stumped. As I was telling you, Miadad had shown signs of impatience, this time with his head up in the air in a predetermined manner. He went for the slog, missed the line, and was promptly stumped by Morey. And once again, India gets back into the game.
Miadad went for a very big hit. He wanted to hit a six straight into the pavilion. But as I rightly said, head high, he missed the ball. And the keeper very conveniently stumped it. India is back in the game.
That's well driven. There should be at least two in that. Shastri has a long way to cover. Imran is off the mark with that brace.
And the applause that you hear is in anticipation of Salim Malik's 50. He's on 49. And that's his 50. And that's the first one. Square cut. Four runs. And what a moment. Two of the greatest all-rounders in the game in a situation of absolute climax here.
He's trying to get there. That's a full toss.
Spooned up, and Salim Malik coming back for the second. Shastri's return goes to the batsman's end. They're home for two, 250. Oh, what a lovely shot. Picked off his toes. Magnificent. This is unbelievable. Classic. It's past Sirikant. That should be two runs. 270. Fielder, it will be two runs as Salim Malik comes back. 272 of four wickets. And that's it. It's all over. Winners by six wickets. And what a fantastic victory. But India has to be praised for a wonderful